So this is the way I preserve the flowers that we're going to make some jewelries of. So if you have some old books with thick cardboard on each side from the cover, okay, so it's good to have them because once you close the book, they will have the same weight on each side. And I'm gonna open almost to the mid end. I'm almost in the mid end because I have to separate these flowers. And the books actually that I'm reading are books that are filled with historical buildings, because it's one of the things that you will have to learn once you study art. You must be inclined in history, especially in the architectural and artistic side of art and history. It's very, very important to know those people who have influential backgrounds. Now I put two papers on each side. Okay, the plan is to cover it later, right? So I'm gonna grab one flower, and I have to be careful. Okay, so the way you're gonna cut this is to actually cut over here. Be careful, you're not gonna cut the pollen. The pollen is like right here. The pollen is just right there where the circle is almost. So what I'm going to do is to actually put this upside down, and we're gonna cut it. So I'll form this already, like so. And remember to leave some space. So you also have to shake them carefully because there are some small insects, you know, in these flowers. It's very important to be careful about it. Okay, I can start probably from there.
It's a beautiful day, so I noticed through my window a golden array, silver sheets and silver pillows. I just can't behave, so pick me up and drop me down, make my feelings come around. But you give me something to hold on tight to. So would you please excuse me? give me a raise so I can see beyond my paper tray, working away. Only break I get is when I blink over some scenery. So pick me up and drop me down, parachute me out of bounds. But you give me something to hold on tight to. So would you please excuse me from the rest of the world? I'm gonna spread my wings and fly away for a while. No, no, take a holiday. Take a holiday. Take a holiday. Take a holiday. You give me something to hold on tight.